Google Ads Editor is a no-cost, downloadable application that lets you work offline and make bulk changes quickly and easily. Being an offline tool, it lets you build and manage campaigns without worrying about accidentally making changes. You can review bulk changes across accounts and only publish them when you're ready. By the time we're done here, you will have learned a little bit more about Google Ads Editor, how to download the application, and how to get started with managing your campaigns. What can you do with Google Ads Editor? Any advertiser with any size account can use Google Ads Editor, but it's especially useful for accounts with multiple campaigns and long lists of keywords or ads. For example, you can use tools to view, manage, and edit across multiple accounts in bulk. View recommendations and statistics that provide insights into the performance of your accounts and optimize your campaigns at scale. Export and import files to share proposals or make changes to an account. Work on your campaigns when you're offline or on the go and post them to your account only when you're ready. Please visit the Help Center to learn more about the advantages of using Editor. Okay, let's kick this off. Let's begin by navigating to the Google Ads Editor homepage linked in the description below and click the Download Google Ads Editor button. Google Ads Editor is compatible with Windows and Mac machines. Once you have downloaded and installed the application, sign into the tool. When you first start the application, click Add and enter the credentials of the accounts or manager accounts you want to work on. Click Next and the download dialog will be opened. Here, you can choose to download the entire account or only selected campaigns and entities. Your account information is then stored on your device. Once downloaded, the account will open in an account window. Here, you can review, browse, search, select, bulk edit, optimize, copy and paste, and import and export data. You can return to the account manager and add more accounts. An account window can support opening many accounts at once, which allows you to work across accounts and streamline your workflows. Google Ads Editor can check in the background periodically to see if there are new changes on the server. If changes are found, the Get Recent Changes button will be highlighted. Click it and select one of the sync methods to retrieve those changes. Another great feature of Google Ads Editor is that it allows you to download and view account statistics as well. To manage stats in the account window, click the View Statistics button and select Get Statistics. Select the time interval, target accounts and campaigns, and the specific stats you want to see. If you often are interested in the same statistics, you might want to try saving a set for easy later use. Once you download these statistics by clicking OK, you will see them in the main grid. You can use the stats data to sort, search, filter, validate, and export. You might also want to try downloading multiple different stats intervals and switching between them in the Statistics button menu. To streamline the process of downloading, you can schedule downloads to occur on a regular basis. This can be done either in the Account Manager by clicking on the Schedule button, or in the account window by clicking the Schedule Download item in the Get Recent Changes menu. In the Schedule Task dialog, select the time of the download, the frequency, and the type of information you want to sync. Save it by clicking OK. Once you have completed your changes and want to upload them to make them live, click on the Post button. You will see a summary of the local changes that will be moved to the Google Ads server. After you click OK and the process is complete, it's ready to start again. You can also schedule a post to have your changes occur at a specific time by selecting Schedule Post in the Post button menu. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.